that he took on Forsberg that led to the power play goal. O'Reilly starts it off by using the boards wisely to get it back to Josi, and then this wrister is a thing of beauty. I had a great look at it from my angle because of this screen in front, and because of the way the defenseman Faber came out towards him. He pulls it back in, but then he goes to the outside. I mean, this is just a beautiful wrist shot. Fleury's got no chance at all.